Stumped over in a vacant room, head on a stranger's